Masakit and medyo traumatic din. Yeah, because I, you know, when it's your first love, you really feel the pain, and you've never felt a pain like that before. It's the first time you've ever felt something like that. And syempre, malungkot, but at the end of the day, 10 years later, you realize that you learned from it, and that you grew from it, and that you're a better person now. Maraming salamat.
Pero happy and love life mo ngayon. Happy and love life.
Happy, yes. I'm happy with myself.
Okay. Sino ba? Si Mika?
Ako pag iniisip ko yung first love ko, tinanong mo sa mga, iniisip ko na siya. It's funny looking back at it, kasi tagal na 2002 mga yun. I was first year in school. So, basta nangangat ako lang isipin yung ganung age, parang pakala mo yun na yung mundo mo, yung mahal mo siya. Tapos kapag konting away lang, oh my God, guguho na yung mundo ko, iyak ko ng iyak, alas in. Pero pag yung ngayon, yung konting away lang, ah okay, bukas wala na. So parang, yun nga, looking back at nakakatawa lang siya. Na yun yung experience mo ng bata ka na sobrang petty lang pala na ginagawa ko compared to what you're experiencing. So that for me was my first love.
Back to Janine, no? Dun sa interview lang sa'yo, ibabaro ko lang yung lines na sinabi mo na sometimes first love is something na worth fighting for sa tunay na buhay pa. Yun din ang sentiments mo.
Depende po kasi katulad nung sabi ni Enchong, yung first love namin, parang puppy love lang pala. Yung iba kasi yung first love nila, di ba, talagang 10 years kayo together, you grew up together, talagang nagkakatuluyan sila. So, I guess depende din talaga kung malalim yung pagsasamahan nyo. Kung ganun, talagang ilalaban mo talaga, di ba? So, I guess depende sa sitwasyon.
Last question kay Janine, no? Is the first time na makasama ang lola mo at saka ang tita mo sa isang movie? And how was the experience?
First time ko po sila makasama sa movie, pero actually, mas sa side sila ni Enchong sa movie na to. So, si Enchong ang mas naka-eksena nila. Actually, yung lola ko hindi ko naka-eksena at all. Nakatambay ko lang siya sa standby area, pero si Enchong talaga yung kasama niya.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you, Art.